It will be noted that most toads produce some sort of trill as a mating call, with a pitch depending largely on the size of the species. By contrast, the true frogs produce quite a variety of sounds. So named because its voice sounds like a man hammering a nail into a cabin, is the carpenter frog, Rana virgatipes. This inhabits the sphagnum bogs along the east coast of the United States.